Creek, PA. Woke up and there's all kinds of officers.
So my theory is the old cranky lady across the street probably called the cops because she saw somebody going in and out of the house next door to us, which is they moved away, but they still have a caretaker, but I guess she doesn't care.
I can't go to Sheetz.
Everything okay?
Yeah, my underwear are in a much better position now. Thank
wedgie
you.
Fever?
It wasn't so much a wedge as it was like a low ride.
You want to tell everybody where we're going?
Basketball tournament. Basketball
tournament. Let's go!
Ridiculous.
I am obsessed. I am charismatic. I don't like this camera in my face at all.
Oh, you don't?
It's making me really uncomfortable.
You don't like that?
I'm just going to focus on the road. Hey, look, you could get the Cleveland sign. You're wasting all these greats. Look at the fog. It's beautiful out. Is that a rabbit over there? Ava, hand me my drone.
No.
Where's my iPad? Do a time lapse with the Canon. Will you get the 50 millimeter lens for me?
I hate everything about this day.
Has anybody seen my Osmo Plus? Ooh, there's a good shot. Hey, can you get that bird up on the top of that tree, sir? Did you get that bird up there? Ah, ooh, I don't like this. Stop. Oh, the angle though, selfie.
Did you
just
spill coffee all over me? No, I didn't spill. Jason, no, it's too trafficking.
Doing anything.
Oh, and there's milk.
Let's go. Booty bounce. Look at this crappy rain, man. What are you gonna do about that? Make the sun come out, brother. All right, guys, it's just starting to rain. I'm gonna try to beat the rain. I just wanted to send the drone up and get a cool overview shot of Independence High School where we're at here in Cleveland for the basketball tournament. So I just went out front and flew the drone for about 15 minutes. I just beat the snow and the rain. My fingers are freezing and we're right over here. I just walked right past the whole team. Ready for the big game?
Yeah.
Are you going to be shooting some threes?
Yeah.
Game faces on. I like the way to dribble up and down the court, just like I'm the king on the microphone. So it's Dr. J and Moses. Okay, so it's end of the first half. They are down 19-9. So we gotta make a comeback here. There's Terry Parsons. Right there. That's my father-in-law. Dad. So I don't know if you guys can see the scoreboard back there, but they lost 33-20. The other team was just really good. They were fast, but I can tell you that I've never really learned anything from a win, but I've learned a ton from taking a loss. So let's see if they recover. So it's halftime of the second game, and they are down 10-8, but they're playing a great game. They're playing a team from Shelby, I think Shelby, Ohio. But the girls are doing good. Let's see how the second half turns out. Second game's over. They fought really hard against Shelby. Lost 16-20. They played great today. That none of the shots were falling. Great job, Lady Trojans. We'll get them next time.
Okay, so we just left the basketball tournament. We are on our way to the Winking Lizard for lunch and maybe a beer.
What do we learn to do better or not do next time so we can win more? Not turn the ball over, right? No turnovers. And dunk. Every time you just take the ball and you see another girl and you scare her, you go, and then you take the ball, dunk in the face. Still did it. You didn't see it, but she kissed me. She loves me. She really loves me.
Hey, how is the popcorn here?
Oh, it's good.
Hey, everybody.
Hi.
Say hi. Woo.
This is a first for me. Our hotel in Cleveland, Ohio. On the balcony. Look at those beautiful, picturesque Cleveland nightscapes.
So it's the next morning at the hotel. Hey guys, why do we all get out of bed so fast?
Because you guys are cheap and need your free breakfast.
Because free breakfast is almost over. Ah! Early morning, Cleveland, Ohio. We're at Courtyard Marriott, getting ready to pack up and head home and take Jace to baseball. But you guys smell that? Cleveland air. You almost can smell the 16 regular season losses.
Oh, and 16.
Yeah.
Oh my God, I wasn't recording. Dude, you look cool. I gotta tell you, like, you look fly. Let's check out your outfit report here. Let me see. What's on the feet? What's on the toes? Jordans?
Yeah.
Joggers. Fly Jordan shirt. Indians on the cap. Morning, gentlemen.
Good morning.
This is our ride home, Jace. This is our chauffeur. Nice to meet you, sir.
Hi.
Did you have a sign with our name on it?
Yes, it's here.
Mr. Galley Weekage. Oh, there we go. Almost home, buddy. You ready for baseball?
Sure.
I'm ready for baseball.
Yeah.
Somebody needs to snow blow.
We have like 45 minutes to like chill, maybe eat something.
Oh, we just got home from Cleveland. We got about 40 minutes to get ready and head to Outlaws practice. Me and Jace are on our way to walk into the Gannon Rec Center right now for Outlaws practice. Should be a good time. Let's check it out.
All right, Jace, hustle down with your team. Go, go, go. Pretty sweet facility. When I was 9 years old, I don't even know if we actually had a mound or a field to practice on, and these kids get this amazing thing. And there's our guys right there. Nine U Outlaws, warming the arms up. All right, Jace, get out there, get warmed up.
So we're working on their four-seam fastball grip, and we have them sitting Indian style so they don't worry about their legs and they just work on their grip and flipping the ball.
See how it goes. We're going to film you. We're going to film you from behind while you're throwing, from the side, and maybe even from behind the catcher to see the ball. It's nice to be able to see in slow motion and things, you know, if your arm is coming from here or if your arm is coming from here.
You need to lift that left leg up higher. Thank you. Does that feel good?
That looks good.
That sounds good.
Street Outlaws!
So we just finished up our Outlaws practice. We worked on some pitching. What kind of seam fastball did we work on, buddy?
Four-seam
fastball.
Just wrapped up baseball. We're sitting at the Ugly Tuna. We're getting ready. He's going to have a big bacon cheeseburger. I'm going to have a veggie burger. You got anything to tell everybody, buddy?
This is the end of the vlog.
Yeah.
Ooh.